So please welcome Brett Weir, everyone.
Thank you much. I said I'm Brett. Been in Jordan for about 2 years now. I'm getting the groove. I got you figured out. I'm okay with it. Nothing surprises me now. On the way here, my taxi driver said, "You Enrique?" I said, "Yeah." He said, "I love you too much." Fine. Hey, I'm used to it. I got a lot of taxi drivers who love me too much. Yeah, I'm used to it. Bring it on. Now, I had to learn one valuable lesson, though, when I came here on my own. You guys should have helped me with this. Apparently, when you go into a men's locker room in Jordan, you can't get naked. I didn't know that. No matter what you're in, it's closed off. Turkish bath, shower, just talking. I mean, it's a sausage party. So naturally, that's what I did here. Turkish bath, I'm sitting there trying to talk to guys. Hey, can I borrow your shampoo? Hey, can you shave my back? Nothing. I wouldn't catch it on, so I thought it's because I'm American. So I said to the dude, hey, is it because I'm American? He said, no, I have a brother in Chicago. He said, the problem is you're not wearing any clothes. So okay, I got it. I'm sorry, I apologize to those guys in Jabeja. I won't go to them. And so I had to change my style. I had to be a little more manly. So let's see, like whenever a guy comes to kiss me, I just give him a little headbutt. And don't try to grab my hand, I will. And I've been to a couple funerals, and now men's have traditionally with hands, I just go face first. That's manly, okay? Because I'm not gay. Some guys think that's gay, walking around naked in the locker room. I'm not gay. You know, no one likes to be called gay. Unless you're gay. And if you are, could you shake my back? No, but, no one told me what was gay in Jordan. But I'm going to tell you. Any guys here want to go to the States? I put together a little book, some 3 helpful hints to help you in the States to not look gay. First thing is, no dancing with other men. Sorry, I don't know why, but some reason that comes across gay. rule number 2, don't invite a guy to go out to coffee with you to an all-male coffee shop. In America, that's a gay bar. And the final one for you, don't send your guy friends poems on your text message. No guy is your flower, no guy is your lover, no guy is your sun or moon. This is a true story. I received a text message from one of my students. He said, You are the lights in my life. I wanna wake up to your morning breath. No, you don't. And that is loving me too much. That's all I got. Thank you very much.
I'm Brett Weir from Tolosom. I just performed at the Amman Comedy Festival and I killed. Stay tuned on our website for all sorts of comedy stuff.